Well, there are 65 to 90 missing children in South Dakota at any given time. One of those is Serenity Denard. KELLAN's Sydney Thorson has an update on the little girl's disappearance.
A smart little girl with a big personality and an unforgettable laugh. That's how Cassandra Denard remembers Serenity.
Very bubbly, blonde hair, blue eyes, beautiful. She comes in the room and Serenity's here. I mean, you know she's there. She makes her presence known.
But Serenity's family hasn't seen her smile or heard her laugh in more than 2 years. On a cold February day in 2019, 9-year-old Serenity walked away from the Black Hills Children's Home Society. No one knew where she was going or how far she would get. In the days and months that followed, searchers from around the country put in long hours trying to find any clues that could lead them to the missing girl.
It's the most extensive search probably in South Dakota history, certainly in our agency, in the county's history.
As searchers scoured the Black Hills, investigators followed up on hundreds of leads, conducted search warrants, and did hundreds of interviews, but they didn't find Serenity. Today, more than 2 years after Serenity was last seen, the search is suspended, but tips keep coming in.
We get information, I'd say once or twice a month of something. We assign it to the investigator who's leading the investigation right now, and she tracks those tips down. We work with the FBI a lot because a lot of times we get tips from other areas, other states.
The Denard family is holding out hope that one of those tips will lead to a phone call saying someone has found Serenity.
We will never forget any of the victims out there.
That was KELLAN's Sydney Thorson. In tonight's Eye on KELLAN, we talk with investigators on Serenity's case as leads continue to come in 2 years later.